All right, Don, you ready for some more Rammstein? This one, I believe, is called Dickin de Titten.
Yo, son. This is really what I think it is. What the hell is going on?
Let's go. Let's go. Yo. Yo, this is about to be ill, I can already tell. What is going down, world? Welcome to the 40-year-old FUQ Boys podcast. I go by the name Black Pegasus.
And it's your boy, Don Wannabe, back in the house once again. Man, this will be the first video.
Yeah, we've watched all live from Rammstein.
All live. And now, everyone has been telling us in the chats, y'all have been putting in the chats, that we have to react to some of their videos because you've said that it's like watching an epic movie.
Well, they're going to be pissed because everyone wants us to react to Deutschland. But I picked this one because of the name. And then I got these requests. People are like, yo, you guys will love this. So I'm like, yo, how do you know what we're going to love?
How do you know?
So I was like, I'll be the judge of that.
You think you know us now?
Anyways, it looks like it's starting off pretty lit. So
yeah,
might be right up our alley. Well, here we go, you guys. Rammstein is in the building. Nine.
Stein.
All right, you guys, let's get it popping. Don't forget to like, share, and comment on all the content. But if you're really rocking with the vibe, subscribe, baby.
40-year-old punk boys are back in town. 40. Boys are back in town. 40-year-old
what?
Boys
what?
Are back in town. Boys are back in town.
40-year-old FUQ Boys podcast. Malt liquor for your ears.
40. All right, you guys, this is Dicky Titten.
Dicky Titten? I wonder what that means. Oh. Can someone translate this for us?
It must mean busking. Yo, you guys, don't forget. Did I already say that? I did say that. You know what? I got a new music video out. Support the original content the same way you support the reactions. Let's get into this. And, yo, we got to deal with Manscaped. Promo code FBOYS if you want to shave in the titten. All right, let's go. You ready? It'll be in the description. Help support the channel. All right, you ready, man?
Yes,
I am. I'm going to bring it back to the beginning. We need the full. This
we
is
need
our
the full effect.
It's funny. People are going to be mad. This is our first Rammstein music video, but I don't care. It already looked like it's starting out.
Why would
gangster.
People be mad?
I don't know. People. Well, anyways, who cares? Who cares? Do you not read the comments? Oh, you should have is the favorite phrase of the internet.
Most of the comments I read are good.
I read,
you should not make that face.
Dicky Stitten. Dicky Stitten. All right, let's get into Dicky Titten, baby. I'm not even going to rock with an English translation for this one. I'm just like, let's just see what happens.
Why not?
You go get the English then, player.
Why don't you put the captioning on?
The captioning on.
Sein, kein Modell mit langen Schritten.
I got to say is moo.
Yo, these dudes are crazy, bro.
They are so wild, bro.
We don't even know the lyrics.
I know. Are we going to go back and read them? Because we have to know what they're saying.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. Should we pull them up now?
Yeah, I can't believe you haven't done it already.
I don't know. I thought, honestly, the captions, because the captions to the Korean pop stuff just be popping up.
Yeah.
And this is all, it's all in German, which is cool, but I don't speak German. What is this called? Dickindy? Yo, these dudes are wild, bro. Holy sh. All right, let's look this up. Yeah, here it is. Rammstein Genius. English lyrics. Here it is. I got you. I've lived alone for many years. Life is dull. Every day, life is gray. I lose patience, sanity, and hair. I would like to have a wife. And the hope wants to wane. Finding a partner who is Coco? How do you spell it? Was that a C-O-E? Coco?
Co-equal.
Oh, wow. I thought you'd separate that anyways. My bad. Co-equal. to me, no, there's no luck in sight. She doesn't have to be beautiful. She doesn't have to be smart. No, she doesn't have to be rich. Not a model with long strides, but big tits.
Yo! Holy sheesh! Oh. Yo! This is fucking amazing. Snaps, bro. How are you going to be like, I don't give a fuck if she's dumb, ugly, broke, and she got some tick old bitties. That's my queen.
Bro, this is low-key flame.
I feel like...
Bro, y'all, see, man, I got on this to be a man of God. And I swear, y'all trying to have me backslide right up into the tetis. Man, what is going on, bro?
I don't know, but let's get back to some more cow milking action.
She's literally beating meat, bro. This is so dumb.
Wie eine stetig offene Wunde. Aus der Seele tropft das Blut. Einzig Trost sind kleine Hunde. Ein feines Fräulein wäre gut. Ein feines Fräulein wäre toll. Ich bin auch gar nicht anspruchsvoll. Ich bin auch gar nicht wählerisch. Am Ende der Geschichte muss sie nicht schön sein. Sie muss nicht klug sein. Nein, sie muss nicht reich sein. Doch um eines möchte ich bitten.
So Dickin must be mean big.
Mm-hmm.
Ich bin auch gar nicht anspruchsvoll, doch große Brüste wären toll. Sie muss nicht schön sein, sie muss nicht klug. Sein. Sie muss nur reich sein an Fettgewebe. Bitte, bitte, sie wird nichts bei mir vermissen. Sie braucht mich.
What is going on with the dude? The cross-dressing dude. Like, what does this fit into the track? Okay, let's read these lyrics.
Bro, he's Buffalo Bill, apparently. Do you remember that from Silence of the Lambs?
Maybe. Kind of.
He like dresses up as a woman.
Life is constantly open wound. Blood drips from the soul. Only consolations are the little dogs. A fine miss would be good. A fine miss would be great. I'm not demanding at all. I'm not picky at all. At the end of the story, then she doesn't have to be beautiful. She doesn't have to be smart. No, she doesn't have to be rich. But I would like to ask for one thing. Big. Bing. I'm not demanding at all. She doesn't. And then it goes, okay, hold on. Smart. In a adipose tissue?
Adipose.
What's that?
Like fat.
Oh, in adipose tissue? Oh, fat tissue.
Yeah.
Oh, that's weird. Okay. An adipose tissue, please, please. She won't miss anything for me. She doesn't even have to kiss me. Doesn't need to comfort me with grapes. She only has to have huge tits.
Bro, how's your chorus, big tits? That is friggin' nuts.
I mean, Tech Nine.
But you don't remember Tech Nine, Buffalo Bill from Silence of the Lambs?
I mean, kind of. Not really.
And he's like putting on the makeup and then he tucks it and he's in the mirror and he's like, I'd fuck me real good.
Anyways, no.
It's like the classic line from the movie.
I do remember it. I don't want to remember it. That's what I'm trying to get at. Anyways, Tech Nine has a song called Areola. This is kind of wild, yo.
Gar nicht küssen, braucht mich nicht mit Trauben laben, sie muss nur riesen Titten haben. Dicke Titten.
Why do I have a sudden urge to go to Germany? Cross-dresser? Is that how the story ends?
Story's over, I guess. I'm confused. I don't know where that fit into the story, what was going on. Stop. Yo! Yo, what the f- guys doing? Thou has sinned. Yo, Rammstein is out of control, bro.
Who do you think did the casting for this video? They're like, more? I don't know.
This is wild, dude. I don't even know what to think about this. And they look at all the people involved, so it's like a damn movie, for real.
It was a production. It's like The Sound of Music, The Sound of Brassuses clapping.
These dudes are insane. It does look all happy and delightful, though, doesn't it?
Yeah, man. It makes me want to churn some butter.
I bet you do. How to milk a cow is kind of wild. Because in America, ain't no chicks knowing how to do much except for go to the club. Well, I guess certain types of chicks.
Yeah, you know, 4-H club.
I'm saying chicks with, let's say, that type of talent don't know how to milk cows in America.
I guess you haven't ever been to the Midwest, sir.
I guess I haven't. Maybe they do.
Yeah, there's plenty of girls like that.
That look like that, mother effer, bro.
Yes. Have you never been to like
Show me.
Small town America and seen a country girl? There's
that look like that.
Well, obviously not like wearing Germanic costumes.
They literally had a model milking a cow. When have you seen a model?
There are beautiful country girls.
Okay. I mean, there are beautiful country girls.
That know how to do all of that.
I'm just saying. Gorgeous. I'm literally here on this planet in America, and I know how TikTok works, and I'm just surprised I haven't seen something like that.
Okay, well, I've got some saved on TikTok that I'll show you.
Do you? Milking a cow.
There's some, like, hot farm girls.
That's all I was saying, bro. I'm just saying, man, I'm on the internet enough to be like, why have I, this the only time I've seen it is in a Rammstein video.
Okay, so let me ask you this.
A model.
Let's be real.
Yeah.
You pervert.
No.
You pervert. Are you searching the interwebs for hot girls milking cows?
No, I'm not, actually.
Exactly.
What the hell is this? No, I'm not.
Exactly.
But what I will say is someone who was capable of milking a cow in America is normally selling.
I bet you if I just put in one Google search, we'll have a full page filled with hot girls milking cows.
From America?
Oh my God, dude.
That really are milking a cow, though. Like, yes, legitimate skills.
Dude, there are
a model.
Okay. Now, you're being ridiculous because
I'm
it's
not
like,
saying it's impossible. I'm just saying.
They're not going to be like all dolled up while they're milking a cow. If they're actually like country girls at work on a farm, they're probably, you know, in their dirty farm attire, but there are beautiful country girls. Okay. All over the Midwest.
I'm going to take your word for it.
They grew up on the farm.
Okay, man. I'm just, hey, look, man. I've been around the world and I've been player hated. I don't know and I don't know why.
How much are we going to put on this?
They want to hate me.
How much?
No, I actually think it's more possible than not. I was just saying I've never seen it.
So therefore it doesn't exist because you've never seen it.
I didn't say it didn't exist.
But you're arguing with me about it.
No, as I'm thinking about it, I'm like, something like this is definitely worth going viral on the internet. So why haven't I seen it? That's all I was saying. And in American culture, women are kind of pushing against doing stuff like that. Like back in the,
swore,
like farm work and it's like a thing where, to be in college now. It's frowned upon.
Yeah, some. I mean, it's different cultures.
That's all I'm saying.
Plenty of people that are like in bow hunting. And
I was just surprised because I ain't never seen nothing like that personally. I ain't never seen a model milking a cow personally. That's all I was trying to get at. And I've been around for 43 years on this planet.
All right.
Have you seen a model milking a cow?
Yeah.
A model? You have?
Yeah. I've seen like on TikTok and Instagram, milking a cow.
Okay,
and of course I was just like, holy smokes.
Okay, cool. That's different. That's all I was trying to get at. If you would have just said that immediately, I'm like, oh, okay. That's it.
But that was a pointless argument.
It was.
For absolutely nothing.
Hey, shout out to all the udders out there.
Shout out to all the udders.
You mudda udders. Yo, guys, I don't know what's going on. You know, I don't know if I have to get baptized again or born again because these Ramstein videos are not, earmuffs. Earmuffs, y'all. These dudes are wild. Anyways, you guys, like, share, and comment on all the content. If you rocking with the vibe, subscribe. You know what it is. 40.
Thank you for being some man. 40 years down the road back again. 40. FUQ boys.
40. Dickin'.